what my girlfriend and I do on a regular basis is what we call a relationship check-in. And it's a set of around 13 different questions about what made you feel loved, what made you angry, what can I do to make you feel more supported. And to do this, we actually need to schedule it in, and we need to have the discipline to prepare and go through all of these questions. It takes around 1 hour, and for me, it is quite difficult, but I know that it helps our relationship from the long run.